Hey guys, so this is TF guy here, T Show, you know, Albert T here, and you know, today in this video, what I want to cover is why market research is very important for your business. You know, actually, I don't call it a market research, but I more call it into a market response. I mean, that's in my dictionary world, right? So either way, it's the same meaning. It's in market research important. So I'm gonna show you whereby this actually we're actually testing a Facebook marketing on Myanmar ads itself on Myanmar in Yangon for the past few days. I think we tested for about 5 days. So that ad itself is actually doesn't work out at all. It's basically for 5 days we have spent about, I'm not sure how much we spent, it's definitely less than $100. And we figure out that there's no opt-in at all, there's no inquiry at all, totally zero. So after that, but because of the 5 day testing, we get the market response coming back. So from there we do an analysis on there. So one, after we find out what's the problem of the 5 day, so what we did is we basically just changed one single thing and of course add in another thing inside the Facebook marketing. And today we run the ads. I just want to show you a real quick one. Today we just run the ads. I just want to show you real quick. You just give me a moment. Yep, it's like, I'm not sure whether you can see this. You will see. Okay. Holy shit. You will start to see this Facebook. Okay, you will start to see that your ads for, it's like 12 hours ago, which is actually, if I calculate it back, it's actually this morning, 10 a.m. itself. So it's just a proof. And what we did after that, today just a proof, and we straight away received about 6 inquiries, 6 opt-in from the business that we started, which actually is a digital marketing agency in Myanmar. So I'm gonna do a real quick one. So let's do this. Alright, so this is the result that I want to show you all. So you can see the first opt-in, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You can see Bobo, right? So let me do one more thing. Alright, 5, 6. Let's do it right. Come on, you can zoom in. Okay, but it's basically just 6. Okay, so 6 opt-in in today itself, and our ads just approved 10, so-called 10 a.m. this morning. And the amazing thing over here that I want to share with all of you is actually I want to share with all of you that how much money have we spent in this ad itself for today. Real quick. Hold on, just give me a minute. Alright, this is the ads that I'm about to show you. Come on, man. Sorry, forget about me. The internet is a bit slow today. I'm not sure why. Alright, you can see the ad is still running and the total amount we have spent so far. Where? Okay, I don't know where, but okay, hold on. Just let me check this thing for a while. Yep, I think this is the one. Alright, so the total amount we spent for today, as you can see, this Facebook itself, okay, it's a traffic campaign. Alright, let me just, holy crap. Okay, I'm not sure. So let me just, okay, traffic campaign. It's quite hard, by the way. I'm not sure whether you can see this amount of money that we just spent. Do you see that? Yep, cool. So lifetimes total we have spent is $2.32 itself, and we get 6 inquiry from here. Of course, how we able to create this impact itself is very simple. It's because we have failed for the first 5 days to get the market response, which is why I say market research, you call it market research, very important. But just because of we failed for the 5 day ad campaign that we have spent on, which very little money, I guess. So we went quick to understand what is the market response, and we faster respond back to that market, and that's how we were able to change the thing that and turn the whole conversions and turn the whole conversion into today's result. Total spend is $2.32, 6 opt-in right now, and yeah, it's definitely a good start so far. Well, so if you ask me today, is there any formula, is there any so-called system to actually help you to generate a lot of inquiry in your Facebook marketing or your Google marketing, I will tell you, fuck yourself, because there's no such thing called system or formula. There's only this thing called market research or market response, and how fast you can react back to the market response that you have done, or the market research that you have done, and how you tune it to the market itself, right? The market are always constantly changing. If you don't change, you are game over. So please stop fucking tell me formula, stop fucking tell me about system, and stop fucking asking me about all these things, because I got no system, I got no formula. All I have is strategy. Strategy always work. Love your guy. Bye.